Obviously, good play there. These might not know each other too well. Although, of course, they'll study each other from videos online and be aware of in the match. Look at that from Mimi Ito. Just so effortless the way she's just come through that. That's the advantage of the short pimple. She doesn't need to wrap back for the flick. Less affected by into the middle of Potter, who couldn't make enough space. Wow, just deadly with the counter.
4-1.
Lead in this opener. See the placement again. She's so stable. Wow. Firing on all cylinders right now.
7-1.
That time, Pimpers and Mimi Ito knocked. Slow spin. Feeling from Madarash. Nice chop. Chusei Hyuk would have been proud of that one. Hitomi Sato, probably the best in Japan. Oh, Mima. That's stunning.
3-8.
Mima's just standing there, pre-anticipating. And this time she goes for the forehand flick.
8-4.
Slightly too wide, the attempt. Hook serve, nice flick there from Georgina Potter. Make it more difficult for her to do so. That's better there from the Hungarians. Ooh, and a chance there for Dora Madarash. Half long the long. Just deadly there. As soon as they're stretched. Chiquita flick from Madarash, love that.
7.
Bit of side spin on the ball. Quality receives. Oh, Madarash revs up for the around the net, but it doesn't come down. Beautiful play on the parallels. Good doubles pair, the Hungarians. They did reach the last 16 of the World Championships. Thing of beauty. High toss this time, look at that. That's great play there from Hayata. She spots Potter. He's too central in the tables as a partnership. Strawberry flick from Mima Ito coming across the ball with the pimples, and of course, Mima Ito coming with those trademark hook serves. Yeah. Acknowledgement there from Hayata. Beautiful. I'm not sure quite what hand signals they're using. We'll be able to see them. Oh, Mimi Ito giving us away with that. Too much. Nice from Madarash. Mid distance play. Adding a bit of extra spin because she was. The spinny flick from Potter to Madarash.
4-7.
Looking strong here. Good push there from Potter. Had some phenomenal wins, Mimi. Should I say Olympic medals? And 5 World Championship medals, of course. You know, back to this. That's a great serve from Ito, coming around the side of the. Must have been loaded with spin. And that one, the kicker. Platform of table tennis, so exciting. Wow, great play, pressure there. Backhand, 3 game points. Oh, it's a deep push. Don't think it clipped the edge, and the Hungarians secure game 2. Good serve, long and backspinny there from Hayata. An uncommon serving double. Low percentage though, you probably want to topspin more than not, and that was a lovely backhand cross court from is a nice topspin there from Mimi Ito. Into that required to play a comfortable forehand.
4-1.
And misses the flick, but again, a long serve.
1-5.
Definitely something for the cameras. And it adds to the disguise and the strength. Who's got your favourite serve in the professional game?
6-2.
And now used by so many players. Stunning, deadly, devastating.
7-2.
Hitter. Ooh, I tell you what. Knew that. I think that was the reason for the smile.
2-9.
But I've lost count of how many Potter, and she hasn't been able to do anything about it. And again, Mimi Ito just putting things away.
9-2.
Either 8 game points. Here in game 3. But not to be, another serve and receive. Effie with the reverse pendulums as well. Usually just a simple pendulum serve.
Love. 1.
This guy's, the contact is just so subtle. Yeah, lovely from Mimi Ito on the step around play and that short side.
Love.
It's a taller player. Excellent play. Was great from. Fantastic server in the Chinese national team, Shang Kun. Who Xu Xin himself. What? Some interesting facts there for you.
5-1.
And we see the game. Not going to let the Hungarians get back into this fourth. Chiquita flick there, and Georgina Potter isn't quite sure what to do with it. Is adding something completely different here in the game. Japanese national championships this year, lost to Sunsuke Tagami in the final. Wow, Hayata. Nice little compact flick there from Georgina Potter. Punch from Ito and a slight edge from Madarash. Hungarians won't be complete. Oh, that's been going so far. Oh, well, Potter will be disappointed with that one. 4, Mimi Ito, Hina Hayata. And they're not good enough seeds. Good play from Potter. Mental strength. Within 1 point. And what a finish from Hayata. All smiles. Everyone on the court acknowledging that class that we just saw.